October 19, 2018, Friday.
So how old is the hamster?
1 year, 1 month.
Mm, 2 years first. For being what dwarf hamster. Is it eating and drinking?
Very well.
Very well. So the weight is about 48 grams. Okay, where's the hair loss? You're talking about hair loss, right? Fur loss. Oh, below, the whole lower part, right? It's called ventral dermatitis, because it's only lower part. Ventral means low, lower part. Is there a pimple there?
Does it look like a
tick? It looks like there's a pimple there. No?
Pimple?
No, you hold properly, okay. What means? Wait, I need to put a piece of paper. But everything is good, passing stools alright?
Yeah.
Put it here first, come. Then flatten it. Let me hold it. It won't bite, right?
No.
1 year, 1 month. I'll hold it like this. Oh, I thought there's a pimple here. Okay, this one is due to the hamster licking the lower part of the body. Yeah?
Mm.
Normally, there are some reasons like the your litter is wet, is it?
No, I always change. Yeah, the litter is here. This is 3 days.
Mm. Or he sleeps on the... Does he sleep on the urine area?
The urine area is right here, something like this. Mm. I change every time it's wet.
This is the litter. Okay, so it doesn't sleep on it, right?
Sometimes. Not very
sometimes,
often.
Sometimes. Then there's one reason, because urine is very acidic.
Mm. And I always throw out the clumps.
So there's one reason, no. So how many times, this is a male or female?
Female.
How many times she urinate?
I do not know.
Okay, how much she drink, do you know?
Maybe 20 ml a week.
20, a week or?
A week or 2 weeks.
I don't know, you monitor.
Yeah.
If she drinks a lot of water and then she urinates a lot, that means the food may be too salty, you see?
I don't know, there's no...
What do you feed, I mean?
Feed?
The pellets, right? Let's see here. The pellets, this is the hamster one.
It's actually a combination of few items.
You got so many. You even got a list.
Yeah. Yeah, I mix up my food for them.
Oh, this is a home mix one?
Yeah, plus the
Oxbow. How you do that? You're a nutritionist?
No, just calculate.
Okay, chia seeds are there. Yeah. This one is from the formula somebody
gave you formula? No, I just research a bit.
Mm, how you do the protein?
This is the
you calculate from where?
Based on
the amount
protein,
and...
Yeah, that's right. By percentage.
Mm.
Mm.
Well,
the thing is, the fat
nutrition.
Is quite a lot, just that she's still quite spawny. The other one
48 grams, alright. Oh, this is a... Are you studying nutrition?
No.
Oh, this is really animal nutrition, and I ever studied this before, yeah.
Not really,
animal nutrition, this is crude fiber, crude protein. Moisture only you don't have?
Yeah, I don't have.
The moisture.
I do eat
from
fresh fruits and vegetables. Like,
so this is
once every 2 days.
See. First time I've seen this.
Once every 2 days.
But it looks good on the hamster.
Yeah.
The only thing, they don't have sunflower seeds in the case, right?
Sunflower seeds, not.
Because it's not, I mean, they don't peel the sunflower seeds, right? Because you don't have it.
They have a lot of millets though.
Ah, correct.
Millet.
So this is the home formulation.
Mm.
So the condition is called ventral dermatitis. It's very common in hamsters. Where is he now? It's very common.
Okay.
Now one of the causes could be this, that the hamster is allergic to the...
She has been using this since young.
True, but then don't forget the manufacturer.
It might change.
Yeah, they can't be using the same ingredients.
Okay.
So...
Bentonite.
Although it looks the same, it may not be the same. I mean, there's one possibility. So just simply change it to another type of litter. If this is a cause, then you will see in 1 month's time, everything's okay already.
Mm-hmm.
So that is elimination. That means you eliminate what is the main cause of the contact with the lower body. And that is called... elimination. You eliminate this one first because this one's obvious, isn't it?
Okay.
Then this part also quite wet. I noticed.
Oh, this one is under the water bottle.
So the other part
Yeah.
The other part is the body is wet because when she goes. This is a she. Right?
Mm.
You go and drink under the water bottle. The area is very wet because the water is dripping.
Mm.
Must be dripping under. Or I don't know how But is this the house?
No. This is the makeshift.
We call it the carrier.
Makeshift.
So your water bottle is still leaking because most of the time they leak, you know?
Yeah.
Most of them leak. So maybe you should have the... There's a standing water bottle. I never have seen it. Have you seen it?
Yeah.
Sometimes pet lovers center they sell. Or maybe that one at least confine the area to...
Standing.
It's very hard to find a good water bottle like this. So there are two possibilities for ventral dermatitis. So when it's wet, then the handler try to clean the cell.
Yeah, she cleans a lot.
She cleans a lot.
The lower part, right?
Have you
been? So the hair, no, mainly the lower part. I mean, so the hair kind of grow, you see.
Okay.
So now I will give the wash, you wash it, and then I give the oral medication for 10 days, and then you change everything, including the bathing also.
Yeah.
Just to,
you mean change to a new brand?
No, just to... okay, you put it on this type of paper first. This type of paper.
Kitchen towel?
No, I mean, yeah. Correct. Okay. I mean, just a different bedding.
Okay,
for
one, a new
one,
Katie?
Month.
Can?
We don't know which one is the cost. That's why we need to eliminate.
Okay.
If some change, water bottle water areas clean. And then if every... Within 1 month, we know already. 2 weeks, we know.
Okay.
But the other way, just do one set at a time. Let's say you change this only.
Okay.
And the water area, and water bottle area first.
Mm-hmm.
The bathing remains the same. Mm-hmm. The bathing, has it been changed before?
This
or
is
since young though?
Yeah. I've been using the same brand. Carefresh.
Yeah, correct. But so you can always just do two first. But the best is do all three so that you get the result fast.
Which is the water bottle,
bathing,
the pea pellets and the bathing.
Pea pellets, it's called pea pellets. I sometimes see owners using this, you know.
It's very good to clean up.
Only any sand bath?
Yeah, they have.
So sand bath, they are not possibility.
Sand bath.
So there are four contact areas. Where's the sand bath here?
I didn't bring it along because it's just a trap.
Okay, duty. So this is the fifth possibility, which is rather rare. Is allergy to this food. But then you will see that the elbows is red.
You see the elbows. Actually,
elbows red.
Elbows
red. The
elbow.
The elbow reddish. Not swollen, I mean, for allergy, the ears.
The ears?
Nothing, right? Scratching the ears. Scratching the eyes. Nothing, right?
Not really.
So it's unlikely.
Still healthy.
No, I mean allergy.
Allergy,
No, unlikely. I'm just giving the possible causes.
Could it be mites, fungus?
No. Mites and fungus, normally the whole body. But this is very common. So this I can tell you that it's ventral dermatitis. It's contact.
Contact
with something.
Contact
ventral, it's a ventral one. So I suspect this is the main culprit.
Okay.
But the water, the wet area, so it's another possibly near the water bottle there.
Okay.
Okay, complain back. So overall, he's in good condition of 48 grams. For his size. His size is not very big, so
What's the average? 40 to 60?
For dog hamster, that one. 48 grams to 55, I mean, depending on how long they are, see? This one is not really a long one.
It's very short.
it's a short body one.
Yeah.
So this okay, you can see that there's no spinal, you cannot feel the spinal bone. So and then there's a waist here. So this one is okay, condition.
Okay.
Body condition, I'll consider trim. You want
she excites us a lot.
You want the defect.
Condition.
Only the body, lower body.
Okay.
Okay, did you finish? Come, let me just